This is the SAP Developer News for September 12, 2024. Hey everybody, I know that you're excited for SAP's Devtoberfest and TechEd. These two events are happening. Devtoberfest starts in 2 weeks, and then TechEd's gonna be October 8th and 9th. Now what's cool about this is while TechEd is being filmed by all the developer advocates and SAP experts from Germany, we're beaming it out live over the internet and you can watch it. How about with Devtoberfest sessions, you know when they're gonna be happening, you and your friends can get together and you can actually have a watch party. You can do this for Devtoberfest, and you can do it for TechEd. So I offer up, if you happen to be near where I am, like you guys know I love being on stage. Well, I'm on a stage right now. And then out here, we've got a lovely amount of seating. We could have a watch party here in my local hometown. I'm just kidding. It would be probably hard to fill all of those seats because you're all working in different locations. You're all in your own offices, or maybe you're gonna get together in a local restaurant. But hey, if you do wanna get together, tell us about it. Send us a note. Let us know that you're meeting and having a watch party, and we'll promote it online. And the developer advocates might even be able to talk about it or connect with you live from TechEd. So hey, if you're having a watch party, if you're watching any of the Devtoberfest sessions, or if you're gonna be watching any of the SAP TechEd sessions, let us know that you're having a watch party. And just like my friend Luis, who's down in Brazil, he told me he's trying to really get a lot of people energized to attend a lot of the Devtoberfest sessions and participate. Let us know that you're getting together and doing that if you're in a group, and we'll give you a shout out. Talk to you later. Bye.
The excitement is building as we approach this year's TechEd Virtual. Let me give you a few of my top reasons to attend our live 2-day community building deep dive learning program. Number one, 90 live sessions. That's right, we're talking live code, demos, lectures, and deep dive jumpstart sessions. Number two, live chat and QA. Have a question for one of our session presenters? Want to connect with an attendee with similar interest? You can do both within the chat functionality built right into the SAP TechEd platform. Number three, deconstructing the announcements. The SAP Developer Advocates will be your guides throughout the entire 2-day show. We'll be there to break down the keynote announcements and deconstruct the latest innovations driving the digital transformation. Sign up now and explore your opportunities to build your expertise, sharpen your skills, and broaden your community. See you online in October.
Hey folks, Rich Heilman here. I hope everyone had a safe and happy summer and that you have all made it back from vacation in one piece. Because today I want to remind you that it's time to get back to work. And to help you all settle in a bit and get comfortable, yes, that's right folks, it's time for Devtoberfest. And it all starts in less than 2 weeks from now. Everything that we've all loved from previous years is back. A ton of sessions on the latest technologies coming out of our labs. We have tutorials, which you can do to earn even more points. And of course, our game board, which shows the progress towards Nirvana. We have sessions across all of our core technology topics like ABAP and CAP, front end, integration, machine learning, AI and data, and finally tooling. All of which will stream on the SAP Developers YouTube channel. So there is a ton of learning opportunities for you at Devtoberfest. And let's not forget the grand prize. The grand prize winners will receive a nice trip to next year's SAP TechEd event. So if you haven't registered for Devtoberfest yet, do it right now. No, seriously, stop watching the news and go register. But before you do, DJ has one more call to action for you. Over to you, DJ.
Yeah, thanks, Rich. And we want to hear from you. What are you most looking forward to with Devtoberfest? Is it the points? Is it the potential prizes? Is it moving up that game board? Or is it, as it is with me, the prospect of learning cool new stuff? We want to know, so let us know in the comments and see you at Devtoberfest.